New at 11 tonight, Dauphin County commissioners have a message for Harrisburg. It's time for the city to handle its own incinerator debt. News 8's Portia Johnson has the latest.
The clock is ticking and the bills are multiplying.
During the State of the County address, commissioners stressed their frustration with incinerator debt.
We're quite frustrated. And there will come a point in time where we won't help anymore because you've got to learn to help yourself before you keep asking someone else.
We've been frustrated for a long time, and I guarantee you that frustration just, you know, shot through the roof the day we had to make the first payment.
So far, the county has paid out more than $2 million to the Harrisburg Authority. The authority has been struggling to pay for the nearly $300 million incinerator debt. Since the county guaranteed a portion of the debt, it's been helping with payments.
We're not going to sit back and allow this problem to be shifted off to us.
But Harrisburg has shifted into dire straits. Even last Thursday's Wall Street Journal talked about the city on the brink of bankruptcy.
I actually think bankruptcy would be a bad idea for the city. I do think it would be better if they had a receiver was appointed that would come in and take over the authority and start to lay out a plan. I think that would be better.
Commissioner Jeff Hayes says the city should also sell or lease its assets, which include parking garages and City Island. Whatever the decision is, the county wants the city to act fast.
It's high time that the city wake up, get dressed, and let's get to work.
City officials say thus far they budgeted everything they paid out for the city's incinerator debt. So right now, taxpayers should not worry about footing the bill. Reporting in Harrisburg, Portia Johnson, News 8.